Taking the filming of tonight's film is not permitted. Once again, your five closest relatives, the mother.
Thank you.
Convention, Baltimore, Washington, D.C., Joint Venture, 1975. Featuring Napoleon Murphy Brown and Jimmy Sharks from the Independence. Norma Bella and Al Billings, Soprano Sax, and other sorts of vocals. Andre Lewis on keyboards and thing that he blows in the middle of the show. Little skinny Terry Ted Bozio on drums. And Roy
Estrada!
Mole Man, Guacamole.
Excellent.
Jennifer Hare, Potato Condor. Tico, Chili Long. Puerto Milano Estrada on bass. In the bar, we are full of glory. In the bar, where the shark bubbles blow. In the morning, by the radio, with the wall closed in the suffocation. Ain't got no friends, and all the others are hatred. With the light you believe, you gotta go. We'll let me straighten you out. By the place I know. I bet you're shooting shots on people because it's right around the corner. You go out through the night and the whisper of breeze to the place where the teacher has married the keys. Where every mouth will be nice and the whisper of breeze to the place where the teacher has married the keys.
Just smell my foot one time.
It seems that he got
Yeah. Thank you. boy type, smoke the pipe, favorite phrase, out of style.
We had an Irish afternoon.
Like a single bar, a Tuesday night, the boom was there,
the band was loud. We did a bump together.
Then he would go into the main room where the action was, and he would just go,
in, hold the bag, blood runs out, two quarts worth, pull it out, unleash the girl, let her go into the toilet, poot it out, and then say, don't call the police for at least 5 minutes until after I'm gone. Well, they caught him. His name is Michael Kenyon, and he is going to stand trial, unless some of you might be afraid he was approaching his burial. And we have a song about his activities, and it goes like this.
FDA will order a secret test and stuff a pudgeon of thumbs in the side of his vest. Put out a call for the jury vote. Yo! Oh, I forgot that part. And the judge will say, and the judge will say,
oh, poo-poo joke.
That's right. And then Managua. And then they'll drag him the bandit around the scene, saying, don't know about it. And they'll say, saying, don't know about it. Saying, don't know about it. And he is charged with hot soapy water in the first degree. Whereupon the bandit just might say,
why is everybody always speaking of
well, can't you?
Never was me ever be. Never mind, I'm going. Thank you.
of bliss.
Who are all those creeps that she brings around? All the children are full of fortune. Thank you. Yeah.
right past the Billy Incense Center to where she hauled past it. She stripped away her engine pronto and did not make it by the door. We didn't tell we were on gonjo, and it was used to put them on. She had a special effect.
Stuff it right in.